wanted to read. Conversation between some people, and it's not even a nice one. It's just him and his friends hurling insults at each other, saying, "You're a hypocrite, you're a sinner, you're terrible, blah blah blah." And I believe that the overarching message of the book is that we can't know God, we can't know His will or judge Him. We are so small. And God has a plan. We just need to trust Him. We can't earn His grace, or His love, or His forgiveness. But we can humble ourselves before Him. So, in saying that, today, we're going to be reading from the final chapter. Showed you this already, but I found these at Target. It's just different colors, different sizes of washi tape. Very good for sticking things in Bibles. We ask that today, as we take a moment of peace with You, that You would open our eyes and our hearts and our minds. to at the moment. Job speaks of his anguish. Chapter 30. God's justice. Power. We're going to start in chat.